teams hate losing two in a row, and that, of course, will apply to this side if they get beaten here. So a lot of incentive to do better than in that last defeat.
Well, without question, they would have had a few inquests as to the manner of that defeat, so a chance for them to put things right out here.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
In with a chance.
Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
It's a very good interception.
Won it back with an interception.
Chance for the keeper to kick it clear, and he takes that chance.
Beckerman, Lucas. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Warnock.
Daly.
Aymar.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Xhaka. Neatly intercepted. And that's good support as they build this attack.
Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that.
And they've spread it out wide here. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Possession in the midfield area.
Good vision here. There's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but.
Cook.
Great interception.
Cook. Tackle goes in.
Warnock.
Daly.
Beecham.
Xhaka.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Beckerman.
That's a clever pass. Oh, and it didn't quite come off.
It's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
Didn't want the referee slipping it through.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Well, that is from the realms of footballing miracles. It's a brilliant clearance from the line.
He is a defender, an out-and-out one. His instincts were fantastic there.
Wolf looking for teammates in the middle.
Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
Bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that, and they've got a man out wide.
Threading it through.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. He's going to try his luck. The shot's on to take the lead.
The assistant has raised the flag for offside. It's given away.
Here's an opportunity. He has come to the rescue this time.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole there.
And the referee has given the free kick.
Nice bit of player managing by the referee here, not hiding behind brandishing a card.
Yeah, but that player involved will have to be careful from now on. He's in the last chance saloon. He's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say.
Well, he's got support here, put in from the wide area.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
And now they've lost it and could be caught having to hurry back.
That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
And that will be a throw.
Well, one pass away from being a great move. Test of his control now.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
To put them in front. Back into play off the crossbar. Defended well. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board.
Looking a problem until... Let's fly!
That's great work by the goalkeeper.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal. And here we go with the start of the second half. Definitely a throw in there. Bamba.
Wolf. On the move and able to cut out the pass.